Why?
So I'm assuming you're not gonna sign off on me until I return then, huh?
That's right. But if you like, when you get back, we can continue these sessions.
Well, we'll see. Sure. All right. Thank you, Doctor.
You don't have to thank me. It's my job.
Yeah, but there's doing your job and there's making a difference.
Hey, Hondo. Just wanted to apologize. I set all this in motion from the get-go. Put us in a real tough spot.
No, the situation back there is on me, Tan. I assessed the risk. Didn't see how sideways it could get.
Still, you know what got to me today. Won't let it happen again.
I know. Look, I know the past makes us who we are. But we also got to know when to close the book on it.
Hondo.
Commander.
Hey, Commander, you good?
Yeah, I heard what went down today. Sounds like you made the right calls. How'd you like running command?
Not gonna lie, it had its moments.
Thanks for doing it on short notice.
Oh, thank you for the opportunity, Commander. Thanks. Hey, yo, now there's the real big shot. You did great out there for us.
Thanks. Well, thanks for bringing me in. It was nice to get a feel for it.
Yeah, well, Deke says you got what it takes to do real SWAT work.
Well, you're the one who gave me the chance, so it means a lot to me.
So now get through the rest of SWAT Academy and make it an everyday occurrence, all right?
Yes, sir.
Our last case in the bag. Thanks for your help back there. Hope that's not too bad.
Nothing I can't handle. Not sure how viable I'll be as an informant now, though. Word's gonna get out about me. To be honest, it's not like I got a ton of options.
Well, going straight still on the table, just saying.
The DA's office unofficially says thank you. I know the charges against you have been dropped. You're free to go.
Stay out of trouble, okay? Can you make sure she gets home safe?
Of course.
I guess that's your way of saying
goodbye. Yeah. Gotta get home to my wife. Hey, whatever you end up doing, stay safe, take care of yourself.
Hey, Ortiz really is innocent.
Whoa, we don't know that for sure.
If Kim's statement places him across town from the scene of the crime, then...
Yeah, but that's just her word. She has no way to prove that she and Ortiz were actually together at the time of Maria Lozano's murder. And she said that they were friends. I mean, she could be lying for him.
Yeah, and I thought I was the cynical one.
Look, overturning a plea deal is nearly impossible.
Yes, nearly impossible. We both know this has been weighing on you, and we have a real chance to do something here. I just don't think we need to give up yet, okay?
It's just, sometimes I wonder if it's truly possible to right or wrong.
Well, let's find out together.
All right, I like the sound of that.
Yeah?
Yeah.